What is the cause of the black screen of death? Black screen of death is often caused by hardware issues, corrupted software updates, or faulty graphics drivers. Ensure that your graphics card drivers are up to date and try booting in safe mode to identify software conflicts. If the problem persists, it might be a hardware issue, so consider checking your cables and connections, or seek professional help to diagnose any internal hardware problems.